Namaskar, a very happy Teachers' Day to all the teachers across country. On the auspicious occasion of Teachers' Day this year, I extend my warm gratitude to all our dedicated educators. I also want to remember those educators and teachers who have shaped me the way I am. Your unwavering commitment to nurturing and shaping the young minds is truly commendable and service as the bedrock of progress of our nation. I would also like to extend my heartfelt wishes to all the awardee teachers who have been conferred upon with the National Teachers Award 2024 by Honorable President of India, Shrimati Draupadi Murmu ji. This 5th September is celebrating Teachers' Day at Vigyan Bhavan. This prestigious recognition given by the Ministry of Education is a testament to the exceptional dedication and innovative approaches to enhance the quality of education in our classrooms in specific and in the country in general. Wish you all the very best for all the future endeavors. Thank you. Namaskar.